So I can continue a little bit.
This graph have other
patients
colors.
Patients with the same
here.
Yes, all in blue.
Here, you can specify colors in the graph.
Start
by gender, for instance. So here you see that all the males are in this color, all the females and if you are missing values, it would have been like this, but here you don't have any missing color.
Okay.
So here you can see that you can easily see that apparently the sex has no impact on the features that you've selected. Okay. So you can select different colors. So for instance, what was your selection? It was in... Okay, if you select this, you see that it's more logic. I mean, you see a repartition that is more or less coherent compared to the selection that you did. You see the blues are all here, red are all here, so which is coherent because this is a feature that you've selected in your similarity search. So it's the graph is already organized.